Hi everyone, how to solve 2x plus 1 over x minus 3 is equal to 0 to find the value of x. At first we can write x minus 3 not equal to 0. So x not equal to 3. Next, 2x plus 1 is equal to 0, or 2x is equal to minus 1, or 2x over 2 minus 1 over 2. This cancel this, so x is equal to minus half. This is the value of x. Thank you for the watching. Please subscribe to my channel for the next video.